Shall I keep or care what it do? Uptown, what it do? Certified, what it do? It's a lot of real niggas in the building. What it do, man? It's a real party tonight. Shout out to all the ladies, what it do? Around the world, salute. What I do, what I bro. Shout out to all my brothers out there in the suburbs right now, watching, smoking, listening, chilling. All my brothers in the hood, what it do? Up top, what it do? Bottom, what it do? Underground, what it do? Mainstream, what it do? Pop world, what it do? Yeah. We rockin', man. Bottom flying, bottom flying. It's your boy Lil B, man. Yeah, we rockin' to the top. Ain't stopping, man. 2018 on that real shit. Fuck with me. Yeah.
Item for us. Mm-hmm. There's a store in Lawrence, South Carolina. Item for us.
Mm-hmm. Hey, for that check, I'm running out of bounds. I'm still counting money, I'm laying it down. That bitch talk too much, put her in the ground. That bitch talk too much, she ain't talking now. Nigga talk too much, man, they all slaves. Them bitches talk a lot, man, they get a whole fame. That bitch talk too much, she a fucking slave. That bitch talk too much, she gon' die today. Understand me, I'm the OG. 05, nigga, with the 03. 06, nigga, with the QP. I'm a short nigga with a tall free. I got a car. My accountant, a lot of accountant. Call me Clay Thompson. I got a lot of bitches. Call me Floyd Mayweather. I got a lot of bitches. Nigga, I mind my business. Space God.
Let me suck that pussy. What you think, girl? Let me buy that pussy. What you think, girl? Get your ass beat. What you think, girl? I'll push your snitch ass. That's on me, girl. Let me get that pussy. What you think, bitch? Let me buy that pussy. What you think, bitch? Your ass beat. what you think, bitch. I was your son's ass, that's all you bitch. My nigga, we gon' campaign or what? These bitches so fake, man. I can't trust my body be cold, I need a heater. I know you some nigga from Oakland that'll fucking sleep, man. I don't wanna drop bodies, so I drop tears. I'm the real little boss, the game stop here. I stopped trusting bitches, now I mix them up. Push your face in the wall and beat the bitch up.
Why?
You niggas don't know the pain that I done seen. I done been disrespected, I can't forget it. No, I got a real grudge and it's real deep. My stomach still hurt and I can't go to sleep. I got shit that camera got. My stomach still hurt, niggas, it's fake as fuck. You bitches love to see a nigga stressed out. That's why these bitches gon' dead. Let me suck that pussy, what you think, bro? Let me buy that pussy, what you think, bro? Get your ass beat, what you think, bro? I'll push your sis ass, see this on me, bro. Let me get that pussy, what you think, bitch? Let me buy that pussy, what you think, bitch? Get your ass beat, what you think, bitch? I'll push your sis ass, see this on me, bitch.
From Xfinity XFi, so you can be in with brilliantly connected devices in every room. That's simple, easy, awesome. Click, call, or visit a store today.
What's up?
man getting beat up by his wife is kind of funny. He's like overreacting. Watch me snap it off. I'ma do that thing. I'ma do that.
Motherfucking show, and we gon' keep dancing until the club close. Snap, G, Rob, we at the party. Put a bass up, put a bass up. Georgia, think I'm filthy rich. First I lift my legs, then I make a snap. You ain't doing right, just relax.
Is completely customizable. I'm professional, and my website should be too.
The Bay Area, California, where legends are made. Like I said, working with Little B, the bass god, has led me to Berkeley, California. Where's that card at? Where's the card that Little B, he handed me?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here it goes. So I said, I can't read it. This shit is cold and put card in to access exclusive club.
Daniel.
Okay, let me find the ATM. Let's see if this really
Daniel.
Works. Okay, one, two, here we go. The code 4420. 420, okay, that makes a lot of sense. Let's go. Oh shit. What the fuck is this? Damn, he wasn't lying.
I can tell this is your first time. You are an exclusive club for exclusive, extremely rare people, so congratulations.
Yeah, I'm alright.
What can I help you with?
I want to get Platinum Flame, the Kush, the Strand, and want some music.
You call me a whore.
I'm definitely happy with that. And hope some more for your extreme pleasure. Please stop right here and press the red button.
No, Shit. Shit. Why not?
Commencing next song.
The dog is fire alarm for the ghost.
No warning. No warning. No warning. I do it. No warning. No warning. No warning.
Oh, yeah.
No warning. I do it. No warning. Who wanna get high? 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 I'ma send them to the sky.
Bitch, my never been soft. Really, I'm thugged out and pissed off. It's that pop music, it's that new sound. I've been mainstream, I ain't underground. You can play with me, you getting stripped. I remix Jerry and I smother niggas. Who gives a fuck if I do what? Thank you, bass god, you can fuck my slut. Shout out to the Bay and the West Coast. We really do this shit you niggas don't know. Shout out to the East and the North. Shout out down south, we really off the porch. My Midwest niggas got they butts on. 50 bitches wanna fuck me. I'ma keep it real. I know Lil B. I'ma keep it real. I love when niggas go to sleep.
No warning. No warning. No warning. I do it. No warning. No warning. No warning. No warning. I do it. No warning. Who wanna get high? 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 Who wanna get high?
You have finally asked a relevant question.
Who wanna get high? Kinda flying, I'ma send him to the sky.
All my niggas get high, then we search smoke. Next nigga jump me, I'ma turn him gay. Next nigga play with me, they gon' die today. Next nigga jump me, they gon' cry for days. I love how I look in the mirror today. I'm the pretty bitch. I know Lil B. I know ASAP Rocky, I know the bass guy. I know Lil Yachty, I know the bitch mind. I know Mac Main, I know Lil Wayne. I'm a real nigga, bitch, and I never am. I know E-40, I know Jay Silas. I know Oprah Winfrey, I know Adam Sandler. I know a lot of niggas, I know a lot of bitches. Real 05, nigga, I got pain in my heart. Let's pop a bottle, nigga, let's make a toast. I'ma keep it real.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
No warning, no warning, no warning. I do it, no warning. No warning, no warning, no warning. I do it, no warning.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Who wanna get high? Who wanna get high? Who wanna get high? Who wanna get high? Who wanna get high?
Like, you are finally answering the question.
Who wanna get high? I'ma send him to the sky.
Like and subscribe, send some love offerings. www.thenewsunit.com or a column. Donate to the news unit via PayPal.
You gotta remember that.
And,
we need some support around here, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to move this thing into the right direction. And it takes money, honey. So don't get me on this topic of money at the root of all evil. Because if Brother James, the Bible Baptist Church people down in Savannah, Florida, made $800,000 for just the foundation of the news, I think the news unit should be able to make progress financially, too. And am I saying this? No, no, no. But they can say whatever they want. Anyway, thank you for joining the news unit.
Announcing your identity and clothing.
Once again, the information presented on here is not necessarily that of myself or anyone else. This is for educational and entertainment purposes only. I can either confirm or deny the accuracy of anything. Now, the reason I'm doing this broadcast is and as you can see here, in the title of this broadcast, which would have never happened had it not been for Schmiggy Schmodler, a.k.a. Ricky Hodler.
What is going on? Oh, on fuck. Raz, is that you, dude?
Screen captures?
You have finally
what seems to
question.
Be the problem, ladies and gentlemen?
Name your first pet.
We're having an issue here with the... we're definitely having an issue. We're having an issue with the... So what that means is I got to bounce out and I got to bounce back in, which is kind of weird. Let me try that once. I got to go to my creator studio.
Maybe later.
I got to go to my video manager.
Where were you born?
I got to go to my... I got to go to my... Live streaming is what I got to do.
Good Lord.
All right, we're having some admitted technical difficulties here. Just stand by for a moment.
What?
while I get this thing.
What do you want?
Hopefully set up.
First job.
And let's see what happened here.
Nicholas Joseph Fury.
All right, so here's what we got to do. Let's hope we can do this without incident. Let's try it here. You ready?
HGX-78.
Here we go.
Not yet. Name your first pet.
All right, I think that was not so painful. Now let's try doing the screen capture again. And hopefully it'll work this time. It is.
Pumps, call me.
There's a glitch going on here with YouTube. I don't know what it is.
Pumps, I just want you to
but
know.
Anyway, thank you for joining the news unit. www.newsunit.com.
Right? Like, because I hang out here and I don't do anything.
We need to talk
about
the title of this
Gamble,
video,
are you there right now? And I go, yes, Corinne. She goes, I was at Farmer Charlie's today and I put out a hit on you. Oh, you heard it, right?
Actually.
Okay.
We'll be posting some of her videos up on the news unit. Nini, just like it sounds. NEE, capital NEE, and then another capital NEE together. Now, Here's a little background information on what happened recently with Nene.
Because and, I do not put hits on people. But that's
it was
what
an interesting
you
occurrence.
Said
as it always is here on the news unit.
Like 60 people,
there's always some kind of drama involved
what
here on the news unit with the chat room miscreants and all the rest of the goings on around here. But Schmiggy Schmada said, hey, go check out Nene a couple nights ago. He wanted me to go to this. He always does that. He's got this group of YouTube videos that he's checking out, and he's I don't know what he's doing, but he watches a lot of people that do what's it called? It's not Super
Dude,
Chats, but
Schmiggy.
It's called Streamlabs. That's it, Streamlabs. They're all
hold on,
Streamlabs.
I was going to say he's live, too.
And we just thought it was going to be another Southern California garbage. You know, we saw two chicks talking or whatever, and she was in her kitchen. Oh, she was in her kitchen the first time. Or somebody else's kitchen, I can't remember. But at any rate, the point is that Schmiggy Schmother invited the news team over to some channel. He's got a measure. He's got some kind of reference here from some movie called The Boy's Life. Reminds, fuck you. What about Dwight? Pretty motherfucker. I'm catching hell all the time now. And I didn't even do anything. Don't ask me to come to your channels. You know, I'm not a stalker on YouTube. All right. If anything, I'm going to try to keep. Schmiggy Schmadler just lost it. He went from, I'm sorry about yesterday. I told you, I didn't mean that as. I get a little whatever, and he went from, I'm sorry again, dude, I was being a little squirrely, and I said, yeah, okay, I forgive you, let's move on now. Thank you, I'm always going to rep the news unit. And then he says, then tonight, since we started talking, Nene came on the channel, invited her in real quick just to talk, just in case we needed to straighten anything up, and wow, now I'm catching hell. He couldn't even type fast enough, he couldn't even get the characters right. I'm a fucking disappointment, I'm a true cuck, always will be a cuck. All sorts of shit. I'm a motherfucker. You miserable, this and that, and all sorts of shit. And it's a reference. He's got some kind of reference here from some movie called The Boy's Life. Reminds, fuck you. What about Dwight? Pretty motherfucker. I'm catching hell all the time now. I didn't even do anything. Don't ask me to come to your channels. You know, I'm not a stalker on YouTube. All right. If anything, I'm going to try to keep you from stalking people now, I think. Because you're pretty much a stalker. I don't know what the...
I worked with pregnant women struggling with an opioid addiction. Now they're having healthier pregnancies and healthier babies.
I developed an after-school program for at-risk youth. Instead of dropping out, these kids are staying
hell you're
in school
doing.
And have dreams of going...
And,
to
Data sending in and out, it just does.
Why did you hit me?
Do you think it'll make it tomorrow, World Star?
Yeah.
I think we faked it. I swear to God, they probably are. Play it again. I'm so sorry. Play it again.
One more time.
One more time.
That's what fucking time it is. You understand me? Put your fucking gay feet up at me, nigger.
No, I don't want to fucking fight you.
Will you make your shirt this is fucking your gay feet up at me, nigger?
Wait, will you let me? Explain. Streamlabs causes routers to crash sometimes, just like because it's a lot of data sending in and out. It just
came out of nowhere, bro.
Why did you hit me? I'm good. That wasn't bad. But
slug me back again. No, please slug me back.
Wait, will you let me explain? Streamlabs causes routers to crash sometimes, just like because it's a lot of data sending in and out. It just does.
Listen. Just listen.
Data sending in and out. It just